What's up, guys? Dominic D. Hargrove here, Slight Edge Performance Program. As you can see, I'm at the new Virginia State University Multi-Purpose Center. This video is two ways student athletes can give back to their alma mater. I graduated from Virginia State University the first time with my bachelor's degree in mass comm in 2008, and the second time with my master's degree in sport management in 2010, and it's just always fun to come back for homecomings. But this is get right into the two ways. The first way you can give back to your alma mater in a positive way is by you personally continuing your own personal self-education. Knowledge, information is always evolving. You know, since I've been here, many things have changed just on this campus, let alone in the world. So you continuing your own self-education, your own personal development. There may have been things in college or in school that you didn't learn here, but you have learned from your own personal continued education. Mentorship, pursue mentorship. Pursue someone in life who has accomplished what it is you see yourself desiring, and you know, get knowledge and wisdom from them, or someone who's vehemently pursuing it and accomplishing it. Talk to that person. So your own continued education. The second thing is come back to the school, visit the school. You know, I'm starting to get more involved with alumni relations. You know, Virginia State is a historical HBCU, historical black college and university. Major history here, dealing with Virginia, being in Petersburg. So coming back, realizing, man, how can I give back? What developments, what programs are here? You may have your own business. You may have your own service. You know, I started Slight Edge Performance Program back in 2010 during my experience here at Virginia State University as a student athlete. So, you know, my program is a leadership, character development, and financial education program for student athletes. And I'm excited to come back and give back to serve student athletes, to help student athletes make a quantum leap in their own evolutionary educational experience. Coming to college is a great opportunity. Being a student athlete is a great opportunity. So if you can give back to your alma mater in a positive way, seek to do that, you know, because it's like a community. Everybody is trying to pursue and get better and have more success in life. So it's pretty cool. Email me, I am theslightedge@gmail.com. Peace.